We're talking about the prime link statistics today, guys. I'm going to be showing that how you can utilize this inside of the program. So, guys, let's get straight and hit the link down below to get started, and let's get on with the video. So when you log in, guys, it's going to look like this. You got your dashboard with everything going on. We're going to concentrate on the fourth one down, which is statistics. In the statistics side, it actually shows you exactly what's going on in your account with the link clicks, with the links, the visitor map, top countries, and so on. So you can see in here, right, okay, we've had 5 clicks from the United States, we've had 1 click from India, we've had 1 click from Japan, and 1 click from Russia. So it shows you where you should be targeting on this interactive map, okay? It's really, really cool, guys, and it all pops up here. Now, what you want to do, you can see that this is pretty new to me, all right? We've not done much on here. If you want to export the stats, you click export the stats up at the top. You want to choose the range that you want to export. So guys, if we want to go, for example, from the whole of last month, I'm going to go 30th to the 31st, then you simply export that. What this now does is exports it to your computer. So if we have a look in this file, if we open up this exported file, all right, you're going to see where the clicks actually came from. So we can see here United States from a Mac OS and the direct, okay? It's really, really cool. You get all the information. This allows us to target our audience. We know that the majority of our clicks right now are coming from the United States, all right? So I would target my audience, my marketing, everything I do towards the United States, and I would put maybe 10% to the Indian, Japanese, and the Russian audience. Guys, that's how you use it. What I wanna do now is touch on how much it costs to get all of these features, guys, all right? Because this is the most important part. There's so many features in this dashboard, not just statistics. And when there's more clicks on this, you'll see this a lot better, all right? It comes up with a lot more insights. But just on the dashboard, there is so much you can have. So much. You've got bio pages, QR codes, links, archive link, spy link, campaign, comes to splash, CT overlays, turn the pixels, brand and teams. And guys, I'm going to speak about every single one of these features on this YouTube channel, so please stay tuned. But let's go straight over to how much it costs to get access to all of these things right now. So guys, I need you to have a look at this. It's free to get started, so just have a little dabble in there, see if you like it. Follow this channel for all the feature reviews, all right? With the lifetime basic, you get a couple of the ones I've spoke about. With the lifetime pro, $99, that's a one-time fee, guys. You're actually gonna get started with everything I've spoke about on the whole channel for unlimited and date retention of 360 days, guys. Get involved right now. There you go, guys. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you wanna be notified. The link down below to get that exclusive prize, and I'll see you next time.